Now, what is file path or path name? Files that we use are stored on a storage medium like hard disk in such a way that they can be easily retrieved as and when required. Most file systems that are used today stores files in a tree or hierarchical structure. At the top of the tree, one root node is there. Under root node, there are other files and folders, that means directory. Each folder contains other files and subdirectories. It goes up to limitless depth. The type of the file is indicated by its extension. Every file is identified by its path that begins from the root node or root folder. Now, what are the types of file path? First one is a relative file path. What is relative file path? A relative file path is specified relative to the program's current working directory. It means the relative path is joined with the current directory to create an absolute file path. What is relative file path? A relative file path is specified relative to the program's current working directory. It means the relative file path is joined with the current directory to create an absolute file path. Now, what is absolute file path? Second type. Absolute file path always contains the root and the complete directory list to specify the exact location of the file. In the next video, we will see the example specifying a relative file path and absolute file path. Thank you.